Welcome back to this first online day of training for the core principles for educating students with autism. In this section, we'll be talking about making goals measurable, aka writing SMART goals.